Today we came out to Broadwater Parklands and we spent the afternoon with the students. So the students from the entire school came out. We had a barbecue, they ate sausages and salads, so it was a good time. Now we're all done eating and they're just enjoying the day. They're just enjoying each other's company. It's just a really good laid-back Friday afternoon for the students to practice their English with their friends and just a really laid-back environment.